İstanbul'a adapte olmak zor oldu aslında sonrasında, ama artık yeni işlerle, yeni güçlerle koşturmalar.
Özge yagiz had given an interview. She talked about many things, and Özge yagiz said that the life with Gökberk was really tiring. Yes, guys. She was happy with him just for 2 years, and after that, it was a compromise relationship. Gökberk was also tired, and she was also deciding to move on from him because the happiness and passion in the relationship was ended earlier after 2 years. So they decided to end their relationship because life was getting tiring with Gökberk demirci. So sad, Özge yagiz.